Awesomenauts, it's been so long. You look exactly like I remember you. Well, not really. You've actually changed quite a bit. Oh, it's been years. Well, it feels like it's been years. Years. Hey, guys. We're doing Awesomenauts for the first time in a long time. And I'm going to invite Bacon Bomb now. Because he will be joining us. And later, Gleam will hopefully be joining us. Hello. Hello? Hello? Hillary?
Hi. Hello. Hi. You just had to say my real name, I guess.
Oh. Hey, we're back to Awesomenauts for the first time in a long time.
The first time in
forever. Wait, what was that song?
I don't...
Wasn't that Frozen? Yeah, the first time in forever.
Oh, God. I didn't know that.
Wow. I don't even have Awesomenauts in my most recent Steam games anymore. I've played Worms Armageddon more recently.
No, yeah, that was the same for me for a long time.
Because we were testing. Hey, we got Worms working if we want to do that. You want to just play Worms instead? No, I'm kidding.
I mean, I wouldn't be against that.
No, we'll save that for when we have more people.
More people.
But I've betrayed Knots for too long. I gotta at least play it now and
it's
again.
It's treason, Lynn.
Treason, Lynn? Is Raylan broken?
No, yeah. Palpatine. Oh. Treason.
Have you heard the tragedy of Dark Plagueis the Wise?
Yeah, and I heard he was a real bitch.
Why is that suddenly coming up anywhere now?
Because of prequel memes.
Oh,
it's a subreddit.
Okay. I didn't know that was a new thing.
There's some hilarious stuff.
Hmm. So, I don't remember the last time we played. I think it was the beta party.
Maybe, yeah, with the maps. I played with Mora just last night. Apparently, he thinks Voltaire is very strong right now.
Oh, really? I'm surprised you got Mora to play. I thought he was, like, off it.
No, he's been playing quite a bit with Dope still.
And
Diz and Gleam. Is Gleam coming?
Eventually. Maybe, he said.
I guess just throw in Mora for the first few matches. If he wants to. If not, say, good, we don't need you anyways. You're just slow us down.
You're welcome to join if you like. Bacon said your hatred of the game had weakened slightly. I mean, last he talked to me, he was just sworn off it forever.
Yeah. I'm, it's not my favorite MOBA anymore, long gone from that title. I still like it, but...
Yeah,
I don't think I'll ever... Yeah, Heroes of the Storm is really taking up a lot of my... Well, not... I don't really play it, like, every hour of my life, or even that often.
There it goes. It took forever to load.
Yeah, same over here. I like Heroes of the Storm a lot. There's some very innovative characters, like, there's Cho and Gaul, who is a two-player hero. Have you heard about them?
I'm sorry, in Heroes?
Yeah, Heroes of Storm, it's Cho and Gaul. One player controls the body. They actually move around, and he's like a melee warrior. Then he's got the second head, who is more of like a... He can't move, but he's more of like the usual bursty assassin. Mm. Then there's Abathur, who only has like 600 health. He's very weak, but he can deploy like this weird thing on people's heads and take control.
You just got a lot quieter. I don't know if Skype just tried to do a thing.
I think Skype tried to do a thing.
When I added Morrowsaw. And he didn't even need to... Okay, I think I need to call Morrowsaw first.
Probably.
So I'll be right back. Technical difficulties. What's a stream without them? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Beruka.
Oh, hold on. I need to put in the headphones.
Will this work?
There we go.
I mean, it can work. I mean, Discord worked too. It doesn't really matter anymore.
We were having problems with Discord. I don't remember if... We never figured that out. If it was because of a bunch of people on it, or if Discord just started sucking.
I think it just started sucking randomly. It's not usually that bad. I mean, I just had a group call with like six people in Discord an hour ago, so...
Yeah. It's random in my experience.
Maybe it depends on whoever's in the call. Oh, wow, deadlift released.
Yeah.
They need to change that, by the way. They really need to change that.
Yeah.
So there's one thing I don't like. It's like they don't have the old. You know, my favorite time was like when they had the original screen, which was the three knots. That one.
Oh yeah.
The three random knots.
Oh right, the title screen.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that title screen. The thing I miss most is the fan art in the loading.
Yeah, they should have kept that.
Well, I liked it when it was just the original Awesomenauts symbol kind of.
That could have showed up too. I don't know. Just right now, we kind of have like the most bland version.
I would have loved to see it with like all the modern dots, like just to see how crowded it would be.
Sorry, Snike. I invited Snike by accident.
Oh.
That's an Australian snake.
Wow. I've played Snike a couple times. They're okay. I might be slightly out of it. I am recovering from a migraine right now.
I will be very out of it, because I've not played in a long time.
You'll probably be playing about as well as me. I'm fine right now, I took my pills.
Whoa, don't put yourself that down.
Well, no, I got a migraine. Migraines literally make it harder to focus.
Yeah, I mentioned this last time we played. I would like to, you know, add deadlift to my
deadlift.
Mains.
I know. He got nerfed pretty hard, though, so it's gonna be a little tough.
Yeah.
He's still fine when it comes to actual viability. It's just right now with the current meta, which is a lot of range knots that can kite him really easily, you're gonna have a hard time.
I don't know if I'm gonna play him tonight or not. I just something I.
I mean, he's not exactly that hard to play. He's like scoop levels of hard to play.
Gleam, meanwhile, is trying to play RuneScape for reasons unknown.
Isn't that a really, really old MMO?
He should be playing Toontown instead.
Yeah, that's the best MMO.
It
did
is.
You get the invite, Moro?
Yeah, I did. My game is taking some time to load. Sorry about that.
He's just ignoring it.
Yeah, fuck you guys. See ya.
Awesomenauts Rumble. School Leader Showdown. I considered that, but eh.
You really think that you would even be close to matching up?
Yeah, of course.
In 1v1 brawls, yeah, I can. I probably wouldn't win, but I'd be hoping.
After like a 4-month hiatus?
Yeah, that was what held me back. I'm in League 6.
You know that's the best league.
Yeah, clearly.
On the bright side, that means that the matchups will be a little bit easier.
Mo and I had a 30-second queue last night. It was...
It really fucked us, but yeah.
Yeah, we weren't expecting it. He was getting dinner, and I went downstairs to get a drink of water, and I...
And by the time that we were back, we were already in the drop pod. I grabbed literally zero solar, and the game already started without me.
And for me, it made me choose a character I didn't want to play again.
I was on fucking panic mode.
You didn't even wait for the timer to appear before you left?
Because I didn't think I'd have, like, literally 30 seconds.
I didn't either. It's usually, like, 2 minutes, 1 minute.
Because it was just me popping in, popping out. I'm like, even if it's really short, I should be able to do it, you know? Like, 2 minutes, I was thinking.
Yeah.
But apparently it was pretty much just, like, immediate.
Close that. So, yeah, I've been a little bit distracted by Pokemon Moon.
Oh, yeah?
Still don't care much for Pokemon.
I've kind of been doing that all day, every day. Jack and I streamed a bit over the break. We did Donkey Kong 2, but... Hasn't been multiplayer games in a little while. And I wanted to at least get... I felt like I'd betrayed Awesomenauts too long. I had to do it, you know, at least once in a while.
I wouldn't call it betrayal. I'd just say that general lack of interest. That's just what happens.
Yeah. And Worms, Bacon and I got working again, so that's up whenever we decide we want to get a group together.
I'd be fine with that whenever. Worms was fun. For anyone who was actually good at it, though. If you were not good at Worms, it was the worst time.
We can get, we have Derp and Jack, we can get in on that.
Right.
It's better with a large group of people, as long as the team sizes are small. 3, 2, 1!
Okay.
It just restarts to 10 minutes. Sure. Okay, I'll play deadlift in front of you so you can kinda get the gist. The gist.
I posted a thread about him in, Tactics.
I didn't see anyone really respond to that, did they?
There were like two or three people.
I think people forget a lot of forms exist on that forum.
That was,
Isn't it ironic that the tactics forum is, like, the least popular, but the off-topic one is the most?
Oh, yeah.
Isn't it ironic how they can save themselves from dying, but not themselves?
I probably should have picked Plunk in retrospect, but, whatever.
Plunk did get buffs, so there is that.
I need to try new buff Plunk.
Yeah, he's okay. I've seen more of him. He doesn't really seem that strong still. Just because he's mechanically weak.
I didn't know that he was considered weak when I was playing him regularly and doing.
I always consider him as a character to be weak.
Yeah.
Because his kit just isn't that strong.
Well, he has a lot of drawbacks for his burst, and
that's
since then, a lot of characters have been introduced that don't have as many drawbacks.
I mean, most characters have literally zero drawbacks for more damage.
Yeah.
Like, Plunk hurts himself to do 500 damage. There's so many characters who do 500 damage like nothing.
Yeah.
Back. No, that's not the right upgrade. Thank you, refund button.
Someone already got invis. We got a super lanky lone star over here.
On IO-12.
Dungless.
Damn it. I'm also stuttering quite a bit.
Like Porky Pig?
Yeah.
Where's their third? Oh, down there.
Yeah, just they're hanging out. There's
I'm trying to get the health kit.
Go ahead, grab it.
Yeah, where is Morrow?
Oh yeah, expect me to not be around any of you. I do my own thing for most of the game.
Good try. Nice shot, Ix. You're a hero.
I like to think I gotten better since last time.
Help? Anyone? No? Okay, I'm just gonna get bold.
Alright, go ahead and die. Killed.
And they're all kinda low, but we didn't need to kill them.
I got him.
Good job.
I almost got Lone Star if I had just a little bit more damage.
You're fine. Alright, small bush. Actually, Ray's gonna come up here. I'm gonna wait here with Buff Dot. Nah, she's not coming.
She's over here for some odd reason.
I'll see what I can do to help out.
She left.
These players do not strike me as good.
Good move. Yeah.
She's not very good. It's because you're in League 6, dude.
Yeah. Hello, Ix.
Maybe it's just Xelrog's on too good.
Clearly. God damn it. I'm gonna die.
That's kind of what we ran into some League 2 scrubs.
Oh, yeah, maybe we should save Xelrog.
I was really we were running some League Tours, that way Xelrog wouldn't be able to get an ego.
Help! Nice. No. Well, Ix is really chasing.
He's not gonna be able to do much, really.
No.
Ix also got buffs, by the way, since last time.
Yeah.
Yep.
Was he considered over-nerfed?
He got buffs, actually.
Good band, you two. I kid, I have no opinion on it.
Almost got that, Ray.
Nah, he's not coming up.
Yeah. Actually, I'm playing a lot with Diz lately. Diz Hydron.
Who?
Ix?
Diz.
No, Ooh. I meant get Ix. Like, the guy in the match.
Oh.
Who?
Oh, he's down here. Help.
Yeah, you don't have much of a chance right now. He's gonna put you into the turret, dude.
He was below half. We could have got him.
Well, no, because he has refrax still, dude.
No, he didn't. He'd already used it.
I assumed he did. Then that was my bad.
Oh, invis.
Ah.
Got it. I'm gonna get lone here.
Okay.
Damn it!
Don't worry, he's not getting out of this. Neither is
not
Ray.
Either. Oh, goddammit, Raylan got out. He's still got Ix. Where'd you go, Morrow?
Well, I was going for Ray.
Okay, we got him. And I can finally buy an upgrade.
I'll be right back. I'm in the second stage of Lifesteal. I should have regret not pushing, but whatever.
It's fine. Ray just threw a rift at the push anyway.
Plus.
Ow.
Alright.
So I've heard from that deadlift.
Oh, I need help. If someone could bail me out, never mind.
What about a deadlift? We got nerfed.
That his better upgrades were anyone help with hits?
Screw that Lone Star.
Oh, he's pretty high in health still. You should gather. You're still in a 3v2.
Four bars.
Oh, he has a lot more than two bars or four bars.
That some of his best upgrades were the auto attack heal. Is that still accurate? Oh wow, she maxed out slow.
I have no clue, actually. I haven't played deadlift really. I don't know what got nerfed either. I know his damage output got nerfed for sure. It's probably still one of his better upgrades, considering sustain is such an important thing for almost every character now.
Yeah. Okay. I forgot that Skuldir's oily spray on got nerfed.
You're probably.
Oh done. God damn it! I couldn't finish Lone. Maybe DOT.
You're fine. I got him.
Help with Ix.
Nah.
We tried. Help with Viz.
Viz.
They got it.
He's right next to me.
Damn it. Good job.
I got him.
Oh! Not enough. I got him. All right, sweet. Hello.
Nope.
I'm gonna get got. Thank you.
You're fine.
I can feel the concern in your voice.
Well, because you're fine.
Yeah, Bacon showed up, and he backed off.
Save the day.
Da-da-da! Got it. Jump, fat man!
Okay.
I'm actually playing in my room right now. I wonder if there's a different sound space.
I haven't noticed anything too different.
Nope.
Didn't see who got it. Looked like Ray.
No, it's...
He seems to be the one who gets it a lot.
It makes sense, he can fly.
Never mind, he's out of it.
Oh, is Ray gonna get away?
No,
DLT.
I screwed her, it's fine.
Nice.
Nope, he's gonna just get away. Biot.
Careful.
I'm fine. He used his dynamite.
I'm heading back, gotta get some important upgrades. Careful there, Bacon.
Yep, I'm fine.
I'm here, I'm with him.
I've got good life steal.
I can chaperone. Right into it.
I'm gonna give it a second.
Damn it.
Out of here.
I'm trying. Oh, dynamite almost got me. I'm gonna get Snarequake. That'll be a good thing.
Probably, yeah. Grab the health. We gotta have that push now, though.
Yep.
Coming.
We screwed him.
What are you doing, huh? Ix? Oh. I throw miss, damn it.
I expect him to go that way.
You guys got this one, I got bottom lane.
Damn it, how'd that not hit?
One's over, run!
No, fuck that. Okay, now I run.
Hold on.
Okay, let's take it out.
Raylan's covering top.
I'm gonna be right back. Just you, defend top.
I'm out of the team!
Top.
Oh, invis. Got it. Can't use it, but they didn't get it. I'll throw! Why? My controller's dying. Something's going on.
It also might just be the rust.
Got him. Two, and I gotta back off. And I can't. Rift. God damn it. Okay, 2-for-1. Help Bacon?
Yeah, I'm on the way. Oh, you got him.
Didn't need it.
Okay, you got that lane, I got this one.
Sure.
Wipe out!
They're gonna stop first.
Oh, by the way, Xelrog, since this is kind of the wrong time to say this, but since last time I've actually talked to you, I am actually unofficially graduated from school. I finished all my work, so
I'm on
a 2-week vacation now, effectively, because there's nothing left for me to do in school.
Huzzah!
Or 2-month vacation, I should say. Sorry. Yeah, that's pretty.
Do you have plans for college, or are you not sure yet?
It's either college or the military at this point. I scored a really high score in the asthma test, so recruiter's been talking to me for a long time.
Bro! Nope.
Oh my god, that shield is so good.
Yeah, I saw that. That actually protects us from everything.
Nope, mine.
Ah.
I'm not hitting anything. Except punches, I'm hitting those enough. Think you can out-damage me? You can't out-damage me, Ix.
But yeah, it's gonna be weird for a little bit.
Hey, Ix! Ow. I gotta leave. We should both leave.
Yeah.
Okay, you're not running for me. Sure, I'll ride the bull.
I thought you were fighting someone. I wasn't trying to do that, Skulder.
There.
What?
You almost saved him there if that throw
I was
didn't.
Trying to earthquake. The wrong button activated.
Oh, where the hell did she go? Okay.
I thought I saw her go to the
right. Oh, she's visible.
Now she's dead.
I'm dead, though, too.
Tried. Watch out, Zoa.
Thank you, Bold.
Ride the Bold. Just ride the Bold.
Red Bold? Get wings. What are you doing, Ix? Oh, I couldn't throw him because he did the refract thing. Are you okay, Bacon?
No, I lagged out.
Oh. Disorder brew.
That's not good. We might lose turret.
I can cover.
What is taking up so much?
Oh, by the way, since last time you played, Nibs did get kind of a buff.
Yeah? How's that?
Range.
Oh, and I got dynamited. I'm gonna die.
Range now increases the speed
of orb. Raylan missed. Range increases the speed of orb.
Yep.
Did it not do that before?
Nope.
Actually, I'm just going to take a cream.
It was useless before because of that. It didn't really do anything.
Mm.
Now it increases the speed, so it's actually as fast as sunscreen now.
So it's 100% here.
Speed upgrade. So I get to go faster.
Gotta go fast.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, the lag! If only I had this on video to show how awful that lag just now was.
He's screwed too.
Oh, he's got damage. Bro. I'm covering lane if you guys keep on him.
Got him.
They had a big push
on
him.
Come on,
and then sweep around for top.
Alright, I got...
I'll body block.
I'm coming. Oh, you're taking top? Alright, well I'll just go to base.
Rift.
Energy form is so. I'm gonna retreat.
Yeah, I'll do the same.
Yeah,
got
I
don't take it, Viz. Don't take it, Viz.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm grabbing it.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna see if I can backdoor now at this point.
Sure. They're gonna be defending for a little while.
I know. Don't worry about it.
I got max punch, so I can smash now.
Yep. That didn't work. Whatever. They couldn't get me anyway.
Are you really gonna try, Lone Star?
This Ix isn't terrible. He's not great, but he's not terrible.
He's pretty awful.
Oh god, I gotta leave.
I am gonna die though to the rift and shit. Yep.
Let's back off, baby.
Help down here. We can kill him.
I got the biz.
Just get out of here.
Just give me a second, I'll be able to take out the base. Let's not just lose the... wrong... Let's push try to stop there. Yeah, stop that one. Careful, don't, you don't want to die for nothing.
I'm not trying. I'll distract them! Well, they're chasing me.
Oh, yeah, I wanted to go to the base, though. Okay, sure.
I can't really stall them long, so it's coming.
It's fine. I can get out like nothing. Let me take that.
Yeah. Raylan's the only real threat in terms of just ending a push.
Yeah, but in terms of stopping me, it's just if any of them really get in the way.
Oh, Super Droid, I'll take care of that.
They're focusing on me.
Okay.
I'm coming.
Probably dead. It's at 3 bars.
Don't go in, Xelrog.
Yeah, it's still risky. Just don't die to the rest of the team.
Oh, we're running.
I should have gotten a shield. Wouldn't be able to do that.
Oh.
Watch out, Xelrog.
Fuck! Well, maybe now. He refracted.
If he's gonna stay here, he's gonna die.
Give me a second, I'll be able to help you out there.
Okay.
Okay.
Looks like they're trying to go for one big final one.
I'll try to slow them down, but...
That's why I'm a Lone Star when you try to chase me.
I can defend you while you go in.
Sure.
I'll cover Ray.
Don't jump, don't jump! Don't jump! Continues to jump.
Don't jump. I don't care. I wanted to win all by myself.
Screw the rules, man.
There.
Hey, I assisted a whole 6 times.
I assisted a whole 10.
Most droid kills, Skulldeer.
Kill participation, let's see.
Oh right, I gotta level up again to get all of Deadlift's power-ups.
So there were 22 kills in that game, I had 21 out of 22 kill participation, Bacon at 18, and damn it, Xelrog, you had 13.
Oh, I thought I had 6 assists.
No, it's full kill participation, it's how many kills you did and how many kills you assisted with.
Oh, okay.
There were 22 kills, you had 13, so you got a solid D.
Ah.
I got an A, and Bacon got a B.
Wait, there's rankings in this game now?
No, I'm just joking around. You got like 80% kill participation.
I wouldn't mind rankings and little trophies that, you got.
That would be nice, wouldn't it? If there was a lot more detailed than, did you win the game? Were you playing random?
Like, most valuable player.
That would be cool.
Most snipes. Shit like that. You hear they're getting rid of prestige?
Most snipes, I wouldn't want that.
Oh, they are?
Yeah.
But
leaks, man! All these leaks! No.
What are they replacing?
They're talking about a new kind of, you know, not gonna say awesome points, but a new progression kind of system.
Why not just do awesome points?
Because they can modify it to something a little better than awesome points. There's a lot of things you could do with it. Be honest, awesome points just kind of meh system. I didn't really care much for it.
I liked it. I
like the concept. I just didn't like how, like, if it were to go in exactly as they said, I wouldn't like the execution that much, honestly.
But they are going to... They are getting rid of prestige, and,
Is there even a reason to get prestige anymore, then?
That you will have the... From what I've heard, everyone who has the ranks will still have them and be able to choose any of them from the ones they've unlocked.
Oh, so I don't care. Even if... I don't care, then. I have 0 prestige. Eh.
They probably won't be attainable after this point, presumably.
Cool. I don't want 100%. I don't really care if I have 100% achievements in this game.
I already do, so that's okay.
The achievements are really pointless in this game, though.
Well, the achievements are going to be replaced with other achievements. the prestige ones. So those are going to be gone. But anyone who already has them will have the new achievements already, so.
Ah, so it'll save you some trouble. Okay.
Okay, we got Leon, Yuri, and Scree. So I gotta watch out for getting tongued into mines like an idiot.
It's really not that bad. Soretta's probably the worst map for the for Yuri in general.
Nope, they left.
Well, they're in there.
Not anymore. Ow. I need that.
Just stealing their solar.
I'll be right back. I need to get a Kusha.
Charlie's panicking a little bit. Leon's right above you, by the way.
That's okay. He's no threat to me. Damn it. What are you gonna do, Scree? You gonna AA us to death?
I mean, he actually has a pretty dangerous AA, but yeah.
Watch out.
Was it buffed?
No, it's just always been kind of dangerous, because if there's only two people around, it does like 2.5 the amount of damage.
Nice job, Leon. Oh, damn it.
Nice.
Like Charlie's having a bit of a panic attack. I might have to check on him.
Okay,
well, that's
you
time.
Gotta kill. You deserve
2v3
it.
For a little while.
It's fine. I can check after this. He might. It might just be could be because there's some strangers in the house right now. We're having that garage redone right now, so there's some strangers.
Mm. Is there dangers?
Dangerous strangers? Stranger danger.
Charlie just doesn't know how to react to that kind of stuff. He's either gonna bark or he's gonna be scared of them if they're big.
You should do some Charlie Reacts videos.
Too bad you'll be sued by the fine bros.
Yeah.
Leon's around us, by the way.
Yeah, didn't they want to copyright that kind of, didn't they want to patent that kind of style of game? Not style
that
game.
That style of video.
They essentially wanted to copyright a word.
Yeah.
React. Whoa.
That was actually a pretty good burst.
Yeah. And I heard him, wasn't enough kill.
Sure, we're fighting Leon, let's go.
I'll back you up, even though you probably don't need it.
Eh.
I can't
really. He didn't really fight me at all, he just kind of tongued me and then ran off.
Stinky. I would not go into the wound, by the way, this game.
I know Leon's there. I have a. Now that we have this start with abilities, I usually rush fragmenting shells so I can clear pretty well.
Nice. Is that first blood?
I think it might have been.
No,
no
I
died. Did I? No, I didn't die.
I got the first kill.
Ow, is Yuri building laser?
No, he just is holding it. Oh. He got range.
Range on laser?
Yeah. For a second there, I thought Squeeze Totem just reflected my projectiles. One hell of an upgrade.
Didn't that just happen because the slow-mo bounces on walls?
They're just trying to out to clear us right now.
Or, no, it doesn't. It just goes through walls, I forgot. Okay, he couldn't do anything, he had to teleport.
Back again.
And back to the studio. Bacon's back. Back again. Bacon's back. Thank you for the health, Leon. It was delicious.
Alright.
Hello, team. And I didn't hit anyone.
Oh, that was close.
He wouldn't have gotten you. It wasn't a mind stack.
No, those two.
Ah, yeah, I didn't hear it.
So.
I didn't see
I'm
it.
Not sure. I didn't want to really stay long to see.
Okay, so they got some.
I swear, there was something that made slow orb damage.
Yuri's or...
No, there was never an item that did that. Even in beta.
I love it. Two of the characters have droppables that they can feed me health with. It's great.
Essentially all three of them. Oh, never mind.
Should I try to eat the mind stack, or should I not risk it?
Don't risk it.
Okay.
I'm going to be building sustain, so I should be able to eat them soon enough.
Oh yeah, yep. Just do that. That's...
In fact, I'm gonna go back now. I got stuff to get. I got 400 souls.
Is that a guest appearance by Jack out here?
Nope, Jack's at work.
Oh. Yeah, he's at work until a while, actually.
Hey, Leon, what's up?
Got him.
Nice. This take
mind
back.
Stack. I'll just eat that.
Take it.
Oh, my bite missed. God damn it, I'm gonna die.
No, you're fine.
Thank you. Just regen all this back.
Goes without saying, but watch out for Leon. They all built some sort of lifesteal.
Oh, all
makes
three
sense.
Of them.
Yay.
Sorry.
Damn it.
I ate a lot. Nom nom nom. What are you doing, Leon? You gonna fight us? Is that your plan?
Sure. You think you got me trapped? Oh no, I'm stuck. What am I gonna do?
Hello! Oh!
Close.
I failed.
I'm gonna get the solar farm.
Okay, you do that. I'll just keep clearing. I'll just keep out clearing them. Damn it!
First.
He's right here.
Hello, monkey friend. Damn it! I can't hit. Okay, I hit Yuri.
I can check and see if I can get him. It's kind of unlikely considering how he's playing.
Who? What now? Yuri?
I might have been able to get him. Ah! All right.
I didn't see where you went to.
That was risky.
I knew Leon wasn't there. Damn it!
I'm just quiet because I've had head stuff.
Ow.
Bad Yuri.
I'll go ahead and eat those.
Leon's around.
Yeah, he is. Oh, the bite actually slowed me down too much. I'm gonna go eat those. Push on bottom. Probably gonna drop in on me.
And there they are.
And they have no health to do so though. So.
Any minute now.
I might die.
I've got you.
Oh, he got away.
This is doping. Backstab. He's just trying to hope that you do that you run away from him.
Oh, I don't even have any. I just realized I've gone this whole match without explode damage.
Nice.
Did they? I forget. Did they? They buffed base explode and nerfed the damage upgrade a little, right?
Mid control is not gonna save you. We're all long ranged.
There we go.
Oh, you want to be up here?
Also, I'm not long range.
Well, you can eat the mines.
Eat the poop.
Get away.
Oh, Leon's right behind you.
Yeah, he's on the way.
He really just goes for the backstabs and shit. Okay.
Yeah.
Whatever, I'll be fine.
Hello, monkey. Where are you going? I've got snare, by the way.
Yeah, it's waiting for you over there.
It's fine, I can get over him. Like this.
He's on the left. He's hiding here.
I got away, it's cool.
Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, he's here.
There we go.
Nice.
He waited way too long trying to thinking I would go after creeps or some shit.
Yes! No, not enough. Oh, so close.
Damn.
Oh, we got a turret. Good job. Is you dead?
No. I just couldn't get Eerie. Defend for me! Ah!
I only just got
you back
here.
Up first, though, damn it.
Alright.
Did I?
Yeah.
Oh no, on my screen it was just a straight.
No, I just been the strafe where you went back for a second.
Oh yeah.
Let us be going, comrade.
I didn't realize I was dying at
to
first.
Push the turrets.
Goodbye, push. It was nice knowing you.
Well, a push never dies.
Pushers never die.
Never die again. Hello, monkey. You wanna die?
You're very dead.
Did I kill Leon too? No, I didn't. Now we did. Maybe? Nah, he fucked off.
Yeah, he's out of here. I'm gonna go grab the health.
I'm just gonna keep going, because I have infinite
health. Okay! Careful there.
I'm gonna try to build my slow.
Bomb!
Ugh!
Yeah.
Tried. I'm gonna bail out.
Clones are delicious.
Sorry, I'm trying to finally get this upgrade so I can help Xelrog.
With what?
I built my slow orb.
Oh, okay.
Hey!
Yeah, I'm not gonna be showing my back to you.
No! Oh, stupid bounce!
Careful, right jump pad.
I know, he won't really get
it. I can eat it. And then I can eat Yuri! Damn it. Leon's trying to kill me.
Yeah, please stop, Leon. It's cute.
It is not working.
Meandering down back
here
into the field.
Pop. Nice. Oh, somehow I got that, I'm sorry.
Oh. Oh. Big moves. I misheard the Coco announcer saying big boobs.
Talking about you, of course.
Oh.
There's Clunk.
I was eating some yogurt before the stream.
Oh.
and I misread the label. It said whole milk, but I read it as whale milk.
They're gonna say whole milk.
Both would be interesting yogurt. Fuck.
Ow.
Where are you?
Swim, fishy, swim!
Okay.
I can eat that. No. Hello! No! Oh, Skype, why? Did we get him? I'm just trying to put walls now.
Down there.
Damn it! Not quite. Oh, okay, that bite should've hit. I'm gonna die. Can't take no one with me.
Alexa, I have a lady that's coming to pick this up.
How much?
We already paid for it yesterday. Just this. Only one.
How much?
Oh. We already paid for it yesterday.
Oh, okay.
She's the one that picked up this dollhouse.
Okay.
I probably should have had the Skype chat open, or the Steam Twitch. I got to it eventually.
Ugh.
Sorry, Gleam.
No, no, what'd you Gleam say?
This sucks, lol. I missed my chance even to get what I wanted to do with the mate. Hashtag life blows.
I would drop out so Gleam can play.
Maybe better for me, though, because I'm still not feeling exactly 100%.
Okay, then. Smash is just lasting quite a bit, though. I just don't have any vertical movement to kill him.
I was hoping my mic would, my bike would come back.
Okay.
More relief?
No, I'm still here.
Oh, okay. I heard a mic cut out.
Ow. You're on your own. No, no.
It's fine.
I'm here. That's Leon almost down.
Oh, Xelrog, how about... Oh, never mind. I would say we just tank.
Oh, the turret?
Yeah.
Oh, I can eat
some. Doll. I slow more than you do.
Damn it! He's got a bar. He has lifesteal on his blade.
Run, run!
Just needs a poke now.
I'll probably get it with my scene illumination.
Those. Don't
have lifesteal.
Hello, Scree. Oh, he went up. I didn't anticipate him going up. Eat turret! Nah, they fucked off. I'm gonna get mined if I jump.
Yeah.
Fucking hell. Alright. What? Alright. No, I got Yuri'd.
I have to be careful now. This is what happens when you play against a Yuri and a Scree.
What? We're still winning.
I know, but they're stalling this out as long as possible.
It's Serona. You get stalled.
Yeah, let's do something here. We can slow them.
Hello.
Nope. We both missed. I have to go back. I don't have good regen. Nice.
I'm trying to come help. Hello. Hello! Oh, okay, good. You should leave.
That's the plan. Don't stand next to me. You actually killed me there, by the way.
I think Scree would have caught up to you with a couple of autos.
I would have sped up. Orb would have come back. Fire speed and all that junk. I didn't want you to be near me though, because I died to 1 AA because of that.
Go ahead and get rid of that.
He's behind. It's so hard to catch them because we just always fight in mid and they can just jump pad away.
Okay, got one. Down. Well, now we didn't.
Nope, he was so low.
That's okay. We got him to leave lane, and Morrow's fighting Leon.
I'm fine.
And I missed my bite.
Trying to fight me, but
damn it! I'll cover you, bro.
Yeah.
Ooh, lots of droids here. Better clear those.
Yeah, they are trying to just go push.
I mean, they have to with the walking clones. Not a whole lot of other use for them. Die for this! How can he get...
Pens.
Where's Bacon?
Here. Don't get that health.
I know.
Are you still here in chat, Gleam? Guest visit by Satan.
Yeah, this is not getting better.
Alright, I'm here. Leon's hurt.
The problem is they can just all heal up.
With what?
Yui has heal bubbles.
Hello!
Ow!
Oh yeah, they all have lifesteal.
Help! I'm gonna need to be bailed out here,
Xelrog. I'm not fast.
Never mind, I'm dead. Yeah, we should have really stuck together there.
Damn it! Morrow, chill man, you're sounding something. Sorry, yeah, Gleam's still here.
What about me?
I don't know, he said something in Twitch. You're sounding pretty angry at life.
I'm not angry at life, I got a migraine. It's killing me.
I'm getting pretty angry at this game right now, but I'm keeping
it. What, should I stay then? Because if you're gonna get upset at the game?
Sure, why not?
Alright, just know that I'm not gonna be playing at my best still, because this migraine is actually killing me.
I think Morrow is planning to swap out after this one, right?
Yeah, but if Bacon gets frustrated at the game and doesn't really want to play it anymore, that's fine, I can take over. I can still play, that's the thing.
No, it's just this match I'm getting frustrated at, not the game.
Well, it happened last time, too.
It's just like the people don't want to face on this map. Because I can't do... This map is hard for me to get my illuminations in.
Leon? Did they get BKM? Well, I guess... No, Snare was nerfed down to one stage. I know that.
I'm not really sure.
Get rid of that super droid. Oh god! Bite, please. Oh, Okay, that's two. Three?
It's gonna be a little hard to get Yuri.
That's okay. We can at least get a push out of it.
Help!
I know. I thought he'd go around. He ended up turning around. Hold on.
I got him.
Okay, come on, let's go.
I wonder if Titanium Hard Hat's any good now. The reduced self damage.
Nice, sure.
We've got like 10 seconds.
I'll stick with the old staple of boost explosion time.
Regroup at bottom. There's a help. Okay, never mind.
No, I'm just leaving.
Yeah, we got a good push in.
How low's the turret?
No.
You can see it, dude. Look at the health bar.
Bonk spree on the head.
Oh yeah, we have to really stick together because I've got good slows.
Yeah. I need to bike.
Jump pads are all lined up.
Behind.
Going up top.
I had to back off.
I see Leon. Hello! Oh, I can't see. I'm blind. What's he got that's blind? Garlic? Or does he have the tongue blind? Is that still a thing?
Yeah, that's what he has, yeah.
Interesting upgrade choice. Please die, monkey. Please die, monkey. Thank you. There he goes.
Okay, we've got 17 seconds without Yui.
Just tank it, Ben. I'm on the way.
Okay.
I'm waddling as fast as I can.
Tank it. Without the turrets, or else we're not going to be able to do it in time.
Go on.
Leon is dropping down.
I'm probably going to get Leon's.
There, out.
Okay, just leave now. We did good. Get out of here. I've got 600 souls, so I'm going to finish up my build. Zoro is
probably
going to
die,
so.
But I'm going to poke him.
How did you not back off fast enough?
I was trying to teleport. Scree caught up at the last frame.
You should have just walked.
Yeah, probably.
Get ready to defend. Nice. They're coming back.
It's a half.
Alright. Well, if nothing else, I can defend very well with my threat of Exploud. Should I just stick by the turret, or you want me with you guys?
With us.
Damn it! Help with Leon down here? I'm getting chased.
Can't.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna die.
What am I hearing?
That's my phone that I can't answer. Hold on. I missed it.
Give me a second. Should be able to do this.
That ringtone is so bad. Well, I gotta have something that can play on the bus for the kids. Can't be too risque.
What, you pick up the phone when you're driving kids?
No, I have to have something that I can allow to play because I can't pick up my phone.
Or you can just silence it.
Yeah, but who's got the time? If I silence my phone, I never remember to turn it back on because I never use it enough.
They're gonna get me. Let's get down another three bars.
Okay, get ready to defend then, Xelrog.
They don't have much of an offensive to begin with.
Leon.
And?
He high structure DPS.
Since when?
It's
just that he has things to. It's just he has things to tank. That's the only reason he's even considered slightly a pusher.
Damn it!
Or don't die. We're playing defensively.
I'm probably gonna die.
For kills.
No, he's fine.
I was trying to get Leon. Or sorry, I was trying to get Yuri. My bite that should have hit did not. Oh, the saw particles damage turrets?
No.
Help, Xelrog.
Okay, there we go. And Leon's low too. Okay, time to push. We got two of them down.
Already on it.
It's already over, man.
Can I at least be in on this? Have the base on the screen? No. I made it. Personal victory. Hey, I got it.
Okay.
The stall was real.
Wasn't even that bad.
More. We just played a 31-minute match.
Yeah. I just mean that in terms of, like, actually, because I've had a stall match where we had the base exposed 13 minutes in, and it lasted until 36 minutes in. Okay.
Oh, they're definitely worse.
Okay, well.
It's kind of annoying.
No, stay in then. If you wanna. If
it's more up to you. If,
yeah, I'm fine.
I'm still willing to play. It all depends. Only problem is I'm just not feeling. I'm just not feeling good.
It's up to you guys.
I guess I'll call it then.
Okay.
All right. Well.
Again, I'm not. I am not feeling good.
Yeah, take a
get
rest.
Better then. We'll see you later.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead and add Gleam. Oh, it suddenly got. Wow, Morrow had a lot of, like, static on his mic.
Oh, Gleam is a new profile picture.
I see that. It is a Vulpix, spanking an Alolan Vulpix. Hello, Gleam.
Hello.
I've been playing a lot of Pokemon Moon lately.
Oh, have you now?
I have. So that's why I have not done anything in a while.
Well, we see, you're interested in Pokemon Sun and Moon 2, Gleam, by your profile picture.
Yeah, I destroyed that game ages ago. It was.
I still haven't beat it.
I only just got it a couple
yeah,
weeks
I got
ago.
It like a few months ago. Christmas, actually, but I still. I don't play it that often.
I got it a couple months after it was released.
You know what? I haven't played in a while, but I'm still trying to beat it. Paper Mario Color Splash isn't that bad of a game as you think it would be.
I couldn't get through it. Oh, Color Splash, never mind. I'm
yeah,
thinking
Color
of Sticker
Splash.
Star is what I have.
It, of course, the first two, way better, but...
You get the thing, Gleam?
Oh, there it is, sorry. Alright, we're good.
What's the battle system in Color Splash like?
Pretty much the stickers, but you have to use your paint. It's the battle system.
Yeah.
I hate that you don't get XP. There's no point to battling. I try to avoid as many battles as I can.
Yeah.
But the story is pretty good. The characters, the dialogue is as like probably the funniest ever. Probably because it tries to be modern and topical, and it actually pulls it off without being cringy.
I've realized that's kind of my problem with the Mario and Luigi series, as opposed to Paper Mario, is that at least Superstar Saga, the only Mario and Luigi game I've played extensively, doesn't feel like it's a Mario game. Like, all of the enemies, all the settings are totally new to the game, and not, you don't see any Goombas walking around or shit like that.
Yeah.
Oh, the Mario and Luigi series is awesome.
Yeah. I've heard that. I know it has really, really diehard fans. I have trouble pushing through Superstar
Saga. Is that why
you
have? I forgot. Is it you that has a problem with Sunshine or?
No, I don't. I've never played Sunshine.
Oh, you have to. It's great.
It looks interesting enough. If we can get a copy, that's on my list.
Oh,
Super Mario Sunshine's a great game.
I don't have to like emulating games. I don't have I've owned all these games. I've bought a GameCube, bought a Wii, bought a Wii U. Gonna buy the Switch. Nintendo doesn't need any more money out of me, and I've owned the old games I emulate.
It would be so much better if Nintendo just went on the Steam system. I would rebuy my virtual library if I only had to buy it once, and then I had it across all Nintendo consoles.
But someone just released a Sunshine multiplayer mod. I traded with Ray the other day. It's actually kind of interesting.
Wonky. Multiplayer in Sunshine? What?
Yeah, they got it. The second player controls Shadow Mario. He doesn't have a flood, but he can do this weird spin jump thing that like spits out water everywhere. But like, it's very buggy. Like, if Shadow Mario does any like huge objective, like killing a boss or getting a sprite, the game kind of just soft locks.
Is Luigi playable?
Oh, that's wonderful.
Nope, sadly not. But it's
that
not
was
a...
real 2017.
They've added a lot of like multiplayer mechanics that you can actually pick up and throw the other player like fruit.
Oh, interesting.
It's funny. Apparently, they're working on a Paper Mario 64 multiplayer too.
I question if my computer could run Dolphin.
If mine really? Can't, yours can.
Cause have you seen the? Did you see the Paper Mario highlights?
Not fully, but.
I mean, granted, that's N64, and N64 is a bitch to emulate.
Yeah,
but
P64 is not that good at all.
Reality was kind of breaking throughout most of the stream.
I so wish, like, I know they'll never do it, but a small part of me wishes Dolphin would branch out to do N64.
Yeah.
Because Project 64 is pretty much just, like, shovelware. Not, first off, it's malware, the newer versions of it. It tries to, a lot of ads are now viruses on the new versions of it.
You
need to like go back to 1.6. It's just not that good, and there's no netplay.
I mean, I never use netplay, but
I love Dolphin netplay. Like playing Mario Party with Ray, it's great.
Yeah.
Maybe
that's
we could try that.
Try at some
yeah,
point
we should try time, that but... one day. Wait, I think we were. Oh no, that was Moro and Derp and I, and we couldn't because it's not out for Windows Vista anymore.
I so wish Spelunky was online multiplayer. That'd be amazing, but they didn't. For some reason, they didn't do that.
I'm loving that local co-op, like couch co-op's kind of having a small comeback.
I like that it's being included in games. I just wish in that one's case it also had online. That was my problem with Burnout Paradise on the PS3, is that had no local co-op, only online. So I couldn't bring a friend over and play Burnout with him.
I think I've told you about this, but I think... you may even... Oh no, you don't own this. It's a little bit expensive, so it may wait for the summer sale, but I think you would really love Planet Coasters.
It's on sale right now at, I think, 25% off, 30%. And it's actually the top of my wish list. I just need to, you know, have money.
Yeah, $33. Yeah, it's really good. It's not as good as I think. Well, I think nostalgia blinds me, but like Roller Coaster Tycoon 3, and even 2, but it is a very good spiritual successor to where Atari fails with Roller Coaster Tycoon World.
Yeah.
I think the big thing missing, I think, are like kind of like expansions similar to Wild and Soaked. And you play Tycoon 3, right? Or just no.
Not much. I don't think I've ever had a computer that could run 3.
Well, I think Planet Coaster just is kind of missing like a water park mechanic or animals or anything.
Why do you buy such shitty computers, Xelrog?
Roller Coaster Tycoon 1, I love to death. Roller Coaster Tycoon 2, I love the scenario editor. I don't think I ever beat an in-game scenario. It was
you know
too
what
hard.
Game needs to be that needs to be ported over to Steam?
What?
Zoo Tycoon.
I did not like Zoo Tycoon. I have that on PC disc.
My laptop doesn't even have a disc drive.
Roller Coaster Tycoon 3, I could never run. I haven't tried it on this computer. I'm sure this computer could run it fine. I just never got around to it. I remember not liking 3 gameplay-wise because of the... It was hard to adjust to, you know, going to full 3D with 360 degrees and everything. But I've watched a lot of Planet Coaster, and it looks like it's very user-friendly.
Yeah, and as someone who usually, like, had a bunch of trouble actually, like, fleshing out and making my pokes beautiful in Roller Coaster Tycoon 3, it was usually just grass land planes with a bunch of random, like, coasters and whatnot around. Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 really makes it easier so you can get to, like, each and every, like, cliche detail of your park done, and, like... I don't know, I really love it, and, like, I'm working on this poke right now that's kind of, it's sort of like a theme poke, sort of, where there's four main themes, like, there's a fairy tale, there's a pirate, there's a space, and there's a western.
Oh.
And there was
that sounds an awful lot like Mario Party 2.
Exactly, no, that's what I want. If I could find a good YouTube to MP3 downloader, since the one I used to use is apparently a virus now,
I have a program for it. There are also plenty of ones online. You can just search YouTube to MP3.
Yeah, you're gonna have to hook me up. Because I wanted to get like the Western Land music and the Space Land music playing in my pike from Mario Party 2, but. Gonna try Deadlift Xelrog?
Yeah, I'll try him.
Gotta kick up some dirt.
Does Gleam know Deadlift any better than you guys?
Not really. He after he got nerfed 15 times, he's no longer in my range. No pains,
no gains. Okay, well, I'll try things. I think I'm gonna rush the auto attack healing, and then other than that, I know to build, you know, shield and bash, pound, whatever.
My biggest thing is saying to make sure you're sustainable before making us sustainable.
Yeah. I am good at. I usually build sustain. Damage. I mean, clearly I should rush auto-attack damage and nothing else, right?
Oh, their names hurt my head. Okay.
Tarkruel. Oh, I don't
And they all have the same prestige.
I don't have all those upgrades yet.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Do you have the one that lets you do extra damage when you on your charge when your shield is up? That's a good one.
Isn't that the last one on that row, though?
Maybe.
Damn, I almost killed him. Should have stuck around.
I just got here.
Not you.
I was low. I was cocoa balled and instantly almost dead.
Ow. Fuck you, Coco!
Get out of there. Yeah.
I tried to shield, but my shield did not activate.
Who put that snare there? Okay, whatever.
My punches kind of suck.
Yeah, they kind of do.
Oh yeah, Lifesteal is a good upgrade to get first.
Damn, I did get caught. That's exactly what happened. And Gleam is probably also going to get caught.
Nah, I'm good.
Oh, just barely.
Hey, don't take my creeps, that's what I do to you.
Hey, not bad, not bad at all.
He wanted to be the guy.
You probably want to get out of there.
Don't mind me. I'll just spend most of the match shopping.
There you go.
Cool.
Oh, I do have the shield upgrade. The shield break.
Yeah, shield break kind of sucks, though. I don't like it.
Does it?
Yeah.
I remember it being good.
But it's just the whole fact that you have to get rid of your shield. It's keeping you alive just for a couple more damage.
Mine will probably usually break anyway. Reduce the damage output. Okay, base damage. I'm just gonna hang around Gnaw's weedlings and.
That's how you do it.
Listen to the music.
Sorry, probably activated that a little late.
Oh.
Oh, that was a weird. Did you just pounce me? That's what it weirdly looked like. This is gonna get Coco.
You saw nothing.
I know nothing!
Oh, wait, you watched that show too? I love Heroes. Yeah. Schultz.
So I have to activate Pounce to do that, right? It's not when the shield just breaks by itself.
Yes.
Correct.
I love that upgrade though. It really buffs your damage up.
I can't even one shot a creep with my bat arm.
I just realized how ironic that is.
Out of there.
Does not protect me from CC.
I hate screen.
No, it does not. I don't like circle. I can handle scree.
Hello.
Ow. Okay, I'm alive.
I'm gonna die.
That's not the plan. You're not supposed to do that.
And I'm okay. She just balled me away, and I didn't. My shield.
Oh, busted. Well, there you go. Toko survived. I mean, Toko made you survive.
Yeah, I'm just being scum and building burst.
I'm not building burst. I'm kind of just sustaining myself.
Oh! I did a bad thing.
I feel my weakness keep on hitting.
Damn it!
No impact on the match.
You're what now?
My weedlings are having no impact on the match.
Well, weedlings are really hard to really play with. I mean, they're good if you can play with the build right, but it's just like you have to know how to place your weedlings.
Oh, thanks, Penny.
Yeah, no props. I need my charges. Charges are more important.
I thought it was a. Yeah, it is a heal over time. Okay. Damn it! I'm bad.
At least I got the kill for it, right? Right?
Pretty
right?
Sure my
right?
Weedlings die of heart disease shortly after being placed.
Heart disease?
Yeah. They just seem to die instantly.
It's like Benjamin Button. They age in reverse.
I one time actually bought the 30-second time or life or lifetime upgrade just because I'm like, this has to be useful somewhere.
Yeah.
Okay, mouse, please. My mouse was facing the wrong way for some way. That sucked ass.
There was some lag that happened to me just now. Very tasty.
Oh, I'm sure. Oh, come on, Durble. What the hell are you doing in the lane?
Oh, okay, I got him. Hey, I did something. I did a thing, guys.
Yeah.
Hey,
bad.
Mario.
I better wait till I get my tooth dirty.
Your tooth dirty?
Yeah. Tooth dirty.
Don't get your tooth dirty.
But I need some lens. I need
out.
Some damage.
With orbit.
All right.
Oh,
got
it
my
is.
To the bottom.
I'm gonna leave.
Boop.
Who booped?
A boop.
Boop.
Boop. Boop. Boop. Boop.
Okay, got him.
You mean I? Gotcha.
No, you picked them off. I got them.
Okay, you hang out there, Durple. That's fine.
Okay.
Yeah, no problem, right?
That really. Okay.
Oh,
mind.
Nope. I'm gonna get nuked.
I was gonna save you guys, but.
Saving.
Oh, single jump sucks.
Yeah.
Do
it
you
does.
Guys want amp or slow?
Go amp. I want.
Oh God, I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. I got shield. No, I'm not. He's still gonna die. They're down with low health. Never mind, Coco, they're late left.
Okay. Woo! Oh, this is bad. Wait, he didn't actually AA me. What the hell? But I real gladly run away. Thanks, Scree.
Okay, what are shield upgrades? I need that one.
Oh, grab that. Oh, or no. I'll grab it.
I'm low anyways, except my cute just got him.
Oh. Running every single day.
One of your coworkers is underperforming. Oh, hey, self-healing burst when shield breaks.
Yeah, that's a good upgrade right there.
What about powers up allies and shield?
I like that upgrade too. But I also like the slow on our enemies. That upgrade is amazing.
Well, it's nice that I have three upgrade slots. If I build my shield around breaking, I don't have to worry about building life to survive.
25%. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Please remember to take all of your belongings before leaving your drop pod. Company hardware is being.
Do you need some help up there?
Yes.
Okay. Alright, I'll grab this invis. Nobody cares. Cool.
Coco really doesn't like me.
I don't think anybody likes me. I mean, I'm just, you know, not likable.
I mean, I'm the streamer. What does that make me?
That makes you have to be the life of the party?
No.
Boop!
Get out of here.
Boop! Boop! And another one drives the dust.
So, on the last day of school, do you, play Everyone Rides the Bus on the radio?
I'm not allowed to play. Don't play anything on the radio.
Oh, that's lame.
You're lagging. Uh-oh, there, Awesomenauts, you there? Hello?
Xelrog, you're lagging. Uh-oh.
And they're just gonna go for me. No, they were nice.
Barely, but yeah.
No, we have a lot of apostolic kids in this area.
Oh, I was stupid.
What? What?
Which is a branch of Christianity that's basically Amish, and they don't let their kids listen to radio or watch TV or use the internet or have any contact with the outside world at all.
That is terrible.
Like, oh, it is, I agree. Like a cult.
So we're not allowed to play the radio because we have such a large population of these kids. So no one can hear it.
You can't play No More School Forever. I don't know how that song goes. It's been a while.
Uh-oh. Oh. Help? With Coco? No, well, we're just gonna die. Yep, totally dead.
What? Oh.
They're not even low, man.
They're not even low.
I killed Scree and then got trapped by the other two.
Is Gnaw weak right now?
No, Gnaw shouldn't be weak.
I don't feel like I can do anything right now.
I think you just got a bad start or something.
Scree. I can't get close to any of them.
As far as I know, most people are playing him for burst. Not that I would imagine that's an easy thing to do.
Nah, he's a pretty good character if you can play him.
I was surprised. There were some people on the forum saying that he's like near top tier now. I'm just trying to imagine when this could happen to Gnaw. This is not my Gnaw. This is not my beautiful Gnaw.
Not the Gnaw that had infinite weedling time.
Oh!
Oh, if I wasn't for that totem, I could have got him.
Is my shield breaking? Is that dealing the damage?
Yeah, it does. It doesn't feel like it sometimes, but
it's only 200 damage. It's not much at all.
It's still pretty good as an upgrade.
That didn't even hit him. That ping pong nuke.
Those are fun.
Oh.
I don't want that.
Ow! I didn't quite get it.
Ah, he's dead. What the?
Uh-oh.
Is he?
Be careful, Bacon.
That Invis Coco got me. What a lame.
I just saved her.
Good job.
He's gonna jump right here.
Who?
Double.
Yeah, so that's why you should leave. Man, I got snared. Fuck me. Oh god, Scree.
Fuck you, Dumble.
Cool, did we get Dirple? We got
the one.
Oh, he was on a killing spree.
Was he? God damn it. I can't take this Coco.
Well, you don't have to now.
Good.
He was right about to get a creep and my DOT got him.
I'm just gonna whittle at my slow auto attack.
Yeah, your auto attack is slow. I mean, you can buy attack speed, but it's like, why?
Damage is more, has a higher percentage raise.
Well, I mean, you can buy attack speed and then lifesteal and kind of like get the most out of it.
That's true. Ooh, nope, that's his. I thought, oh, we have Scree trapped. Oh, wait, that's his totem that he placed.
Like, totally.
That's my Sans. Or Elmer Fudd. Or the orangutans from Donkey Kong Country. Take your pick!
Oh my.
I am sneaky boy. Hello!
Oh, I missed Dark Digger. Uh oh.
Watch out!
Uh oh!
Oh, no way. I feel so insulted.
And I'm frozen again. Just hanging out.
I'll protect you. She hasn't.
Oh, no, we didn't. Does she have lifesteal? No, don't go for it. He's dead. Bacon's down.
Never!
Oh god. Never say die!
They told me heroes never die.
Coco did not buy lifesteal, by the way.
Okay, why? How's she getting so much health back?
Gonna tell you, I can't save top, it's dead.
That voids the warranty thing.
I'm but
coming.
I paid so much for that warranty.
Ah! Fucking, why am I going so slow? I'm not running any other programs!
Coco is just making a mockery out of me. And then I got beat by an invisible Durpal.
Please! Please, Scree! He survived. Motherfucker. They're all low, like, hopefully they can't push, but...
I want to so badly take down top.
You've got to be kidding me.
You too.
And he's gonna survive. Fuck,
we got we got screed.
Their regen is crazy. And I don't know how.
Axe.
Clearly.
I have some pretty insane regen myself, but I mean...
I'm buying normal regen. I need more regen. Ugh.
One of them is invisible, and I don't know who it is.
Why? Why did I didn't mean to jump. I was just trying to hit Coco.
I hate this team. Like, I don't know. I feel recently there's been a lot of team comps and knots that just makes me want to scream. Such as this one, and the last one we played. And there was this other one with, like, Swiggins, Max, and Vinny that was just all burst.
This team's a lot of poke. A lot of poke on this team.
Yes, there is.
My big thing with Knots is sometimes I feel like there's matches where I can't actually do anything.
I don't think this is one of those matches. I am doing very poorly.
Does this come with a free I am trying to make up for my mistakes.
I don't know how she survived that.
I think if we, stick together more.
I agree with the statement. I'm grabbing that invis. Okay.
Oh, god damn it, Saw. There's Penny.
Yeah.
Durple
went down.
I can't chase you. I'm snared and also reconnecting in front of droids. A great combination.
Oh, it sounds like it.
Xelrog, you can push.
I can't. I'm stuck in a rock between a rock and a hard place.
I got it.
There we go. Just eat that so they don't.
Alright, that's good. I'm going up. You push bottom.
I can shield. Well, not yet, I can't.
Oh, Durple's coming down for you.
Jump, man! You fucking bull! You bull!
I can do a lot of damage, but just not enough to actually finish them off.
Ugh. Coco does have insane regen, I don't understand.
Is
that a new upgrade of hers? Did they replace one of the bad ones, like turret damage or something?
Scree's got so much range. Oh, great.
I'm coming. Stay
alive,
boys.
I'm saving your ass.
Damn it! I'm bad.
I saved your ass.
No! I'm bad at hitting.
That was stupid of me.
I'm sorry, stream. I know. I'm sure I'm peeking several times. Don't Coco me, Coco.
They just have so much.
There have to be lucky charms. There have to be Cocos. Oh no. Oh, there's the slide spit bug.
We seem to be two levels underneath.
Yeah, that is a thing.
Yeah, because we can't get kills because. They all have high.
Go in alone, Bacon. Wait for us, please.
I can't do anything.
Yeah, not alone, no.
But even together, I don't have the damage to outpace the regen.
Yeah, for some reason, the regen just doesn't make any sense to me.
I'm gonna help.
Even
no
she
one?
Has higher DPS than me.
I can't do it. This regen's ridiculous.
I don't know where you guys want to.
We were trying to fight the Coco.
Yeah, to no avail. Durple single-handedly out-regenning the turret.
I'm gonna buy the, I just bought the stronger teammates and shield. Hopefully help us turn team fights around a little. Bacon, you there?
Yeah, I just had to do something real quick.
Coco's, yeah, she just this team got up in my face, stupid. And it's like...
Okay, yeah. Wait for... Yeah.
There's just team comps where I feel like they just win the game. I feel my weedlings keep on dying to droids whenever I put them down.
The droids are killing them?
Yeah.
This is why I always buy the fertilization health.
Oh, and you actually got a creep. Okay, waiting for Penny and then we can regroup. There we are. Where's Nog? There we go.
They love to hide in random places.
I can't even touch Durple. And I just jumped right into it. Get Coco?
She's really low, but I don't know if we can do it.
I was talking to Gnaw.
Oh. Ugh. Hey, we need help at the base.
Yeah, I'm distracting Coco, though.
That was a terrible idea.
Oh, whatever. We were gonna lose that anyways, so...
Yeah. Even combined the kills and assists, I have more deaths.
Yeah.
It's not a good premiere for deadlift.
Not in the slightest, no.
Lightning start protein shake. So, if I continue to play him, which I won't tonight, probably have to focus a little less on damage.
Yep, that's what I was saying.
That's what I do, and it works pretty well for me.
Slopping Zurians.
Eating a banana.
This opportunity to text Mama Xelrog. Oh, right, is the level editor contest still going on?
Yeah.
I think so. I opened up the level editor once, saw it was confusing as hell, and closed it.
Same here.
Mm-hmm.
You do anything new, Bacon?
Me? No, I just put in Luxor. I'm in third place right now.
Oh. Luxor?
Yeah.
What is that?
I worked with Connor on that one. It's Ix's home planet.
Oh.
And it's kind of, it has a drill in the middle of it, because, when you stand in it, you get solar. It turns on every 2 minutes for 30 seconds, and if you stand in it for the entire duration, it gives you, I think, either 75 or 90 solar.
Hmm.
Wow, that's a lot of solar.
Also yeah, sounds like a long time to be standing there, though.
Exactly, yeah. So it's a big team battle over it, usually. It's like... The map takes place in a crystal cavern. I'll just post it here.
Sure love this new streamer-friendly queue time system.
Oh, yes.
No more people trying to snipe.
No, you just have to sit around and do nothing for 5 minutes.
It can be advantageous if you had something to do in the meantime.
Yeah, I guess we could be watching replays or something. You just load up another game. I switch screens. Play a Slitherio.
Yeah, I have two cases of Awesomenauts open at the same time.
Yeah. I play for like the beta in 5 minutes, until the queue happens. Or I could play Pokemon Moon. I just turn on my webcam and just have shitty audio against it.
Oh, that would be beautiful.
Beautiful.
Wait.
And then get like video claimed, copyright claimed. Be like, well.
Yeah. I haven't committed to it yet, but I'm considering. Now that Pokemon Bank exists, I'm considering getting the games up on the virtual console and just, like, filling out the Pokedex one generation at a time.
That sounds tedious.
I was kind of annoyed that they didn't have the full Pokedex in Sun and Moon. No national Dex.
Yeah, they don't actually have one. It's done on Pokebank itself.
Yeah. Which is weird that they have entries in Sun and Moon for all 800-something, but they're not all in the game.
Yeah.
Weird system. That.
Do I play Raylan or do I want to play Inx? How about Inx?
Does Deadlift shield Clunk from his own explosion damage?
No, it does not.
Aw, that'd be cool. Or from Isla's self-damage.
Self-damage is not negated at all.
I'm gonna go Clunk. I don't think we need two displacers. You just imagine Isla riding on Deadlift's shoulder, using Rage and taking no damage from it.
Nice.
The shield does, however, cancel damage over time.
Yeah.
That's yep. Good.
Not for the dealer, but, you know. Obviously, Gnaw needed nerfs.
So clearly.
Starstorm. And it's push comp. Lovely, lovely push comp.
Okay.
Oh, that's a three. Push comp. Oh, that's a push comp. We got this. Where are they? You know what? I don't care.
Hanging out, I guess. Okay, we can get a little turret pushing done.
Exactly. How do you like that? Delicious.
Oh.
Oh, boy, what?
Too big. Never mind. Let's swap.
Joke's on you, I have fragmenting shells! What are you doing, Lone Star?
Wow, Lone Star got wrecked. Yo, what's up?
Oh, there he is.
I'm a good healer.
Hey, Voltar. What's hanging? What's going on?
You okay down there, Deadlift?
Yeah.
Hello! Oh, he survived!
I think I saved him.
Can we get him?
Oh,
the pit.
Okay,
you fell
there.
In the pit.
That's lovely. Oh, nice. Lone Star got you.
Yeah, Lone Star is very laggy.
Yeah, I missed. I was right up against him, and I missed my bond.
I just have to imagine that's what happened to Voltar.
And that sucked. Alright, I'm gonna have to grab into this and start doing some damage.
We gotta be really careful about leaving lane, though.
Yeah.
That's first rule of Awesomenauts. Never leave lane.
I don't like Lone Star ever again. I don't like Lone Star.
Hello!
Nice. There you go. You fulfilled my dreams.
I don't think this Lone Star is that much of a threat. Oh, they have the team portals now. I have to walk out to center.
Oh, you forgot about that?
Yeah. I have not played in a while.
Oh. Healing, healing. That is what I do. How did they miss that snipe? How?
Volto has the heal bot mines. He made a rush for it.
That's a stupid upgrade.
Hello! No heal bot for you. You die, Voltar. Oh, he got away. No, he didn't.
Lol.
No, sir. Can you give up, please? Thank you.
Hey, I saved you, so...
Ow. Oh, that motherfucker.
Nice.
Got you anyways.
I'm getting too tired to play this.
Yeah.
Sure, it's okay. We're actually winning.
That only happened because you were deadlift, but it's still a good kill. Stay behind me. Oh, Raylan, why? I wish I had bite. I did not have bite. But we can take the turn.
We can take the turn. And I can take Raylan.
We can take Raylan.
Or maybe not.
Ow. Just eat that. Why not? Heal me!
Nope. Hey, what's up, Walter? Ignore him. Whatever.
I'll just hang out down here. No, he's just gonna kill himself.
He might teleport. Oh, never mind.
Okay, fuck it, let's push.
Well, that's what my job is. I'm keeping you guys alive while pushing the entire time. They can't stop me.
Oh, how'd that not hit him? Something's blocking us. Oh, he's gonna get away. Motherfucker.
No, he's not.
I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. She's gonna miss.
And you would've lived with a sliver anyways. Okay, get... Oh, couldn't stop that.
I don't have my shield, so...
Well, I have my explosion now.
Wait.
Did somebody call for an X train? I mean, what? X is so stupid. Like, what is this character?
I have 5 assists.
I'm still offended just can't by the get lack a kill. Of Fabulix.
Fabulix. Oops, that's bad. Ah, what's up? Teleport.
Hello! Oh, you should run.
Yeah, I'm okay. I got lots of life steal.
I'm bad. I can't even eat properly.
I love how we're out pushing the push cap.
Yeah.
I know, right? As Ix in deadlift, of all things.
Ix is a pretty good pusher now that his AA pierces.
Yeah, he's extremely good at pushing now.
We're going top. Oh, then, he's got knockback, droids.
Hey, come here. Oh, not you. But oh well, I got you anyways.
I got you, dude.
I'll heal. I gotta go back. Keep it good.
Damn it.
Come here. You're alive. Nah. Those knockback droids are kind of annoying, but I don't really care.
Pretty sure Deadlift has a sick obsession with Lone Star, because I've heard him say 6 different Lone Star lines in the past minute.
Wait, what? Hey, come here.
What, like in chat?
Cool, let's go.
Damn it! And there's a potato now.
Yeah, don't step on that potato.
Potato's bad.
Too much cosmic
interference. Those. And then die.
You did not die.
Save me, but...
Or distract them.
You're distracted, trust me.
That actually helped. Oh no.
Oh, that should not have hit me. I'm actually sad.
Good job, jetpack brother.
Very
dead. Tank that, and then get time rifted. Fuck.
I like being killed. Oh, I missed. Killed by various sources of burst somehow hitting me.
Get out of there, Xelrog, or you won't be able to dodge another snipe.
I got out.
Okay, fine. I heal you. Wow. Alright, come down.
Fuck, not enough. No, I got droned.
You all right over there?
Yep.
Oh.
Except I'm lagging, so.
It's cool.
Are they low?
Yeah. Well, Lone Star is. Lone Star's alive again. He has lifesteal.
I'm coming, Ix.
Oh, I'm good. Now. Oh, I'm perfectly okay. I have so much survivability. Ix does not die. Ix is like the new...
I just built all my survivability, so.
The Ix is like the new Froggy G. You can't kill him.
God damn it, time rip. And I didn't even hit that explode.
Yeah, I don't know how that missed.
Okay. Goodbye, guys.
I'm coming.
Nope, I'm just gonna miss that too. I'm not gonna hit anything. I'm just gonna stand here and die.
Are you dead?
No, I got a bit. I got a bit. They didn't chase.
That was quite a bit of damage.
What?
My charges.
What, you thought he can teleport? Come on.
Teleport.
I know, right? Cool teleport, bro. Try it again.
We've got two characters who can jetpack from bottom lane to top lane. And then there's just poor Deadlift.
I can get up back and top too. I can get up there.
Yeah.
I'll show you.
Deadlift does have a pretty high jump, but...
this game. I've been killed three times. One was in the pit. All three times by laggy burst somehow hitting me.
He does not- he's just using the potato. He just used his heal bot with his whole team at full health.
Seriously? That's ridiculous.
Fight!
That's called- okay, back off.
Who's blocking me? The droid blocked me. Fuck.
Beautiful.
For a second there, I thought Ix was blocking me. I was like, Ix, you fat ass!
Come on, Ix is a vegan, I think.
I'm sure there are fat vegans somewhere.
Close. Down.
I'm gonna push.
Okay, got
it. If they see me hitting their base, they might go back. Yep, there's Voltar. Like, I really care about Voltar.
The other two are just pushing, and I can fight them. I have a snare now. And I'm just gonna miss it! Whatever, it didn't matter.
Voltar is lagging like crazy, though.
Yeah? I haven't had too much lag on my side.
You see that Voltar lagging? Push bottom. Yeah, like
that's
that.
Good idea, let's do that.
Just like that. Delicious. Did I just use my... Never mind, I don't want to know. Get out of here.
There we go. I'm good.
Okay, cool. Just like that, we're back to nothing.
Oh, thank you, Ray.
Uh-oh. I face-tanked it.
I blew up on them. Run, cowman!
Yeah, nice kill.
Oh, he did get a kill. Good job. They just go pushing at no health?
Why not, right?
Charge!
They got desperate.
Oh my god, screw you, Raylan. Must take so much skill to point and click sometimes.
It does. I miss all the time.
was in a highlights reel.
What?
If Gleam can 360 no scope, then anyone can.
Stay behind me.
Then we decided that I was the Yamcha of our group because I die the most.
Coward. Oh, thank you, Voltaire.
Hello! I'm trying, I can't reach you. I'm probably dead.
I will save your ass. You were saved.
Now we kill! Oh!
He got away.
I need that.
Oh, do you? Okay, how about that?
I got one bite. Good enough. There we go, all back.
Yeah. Cool.
Good as new. Hello!
I healed you again.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna die now.
I will pink it.
Thank you. I tried, I did nothing. Come get us, okay. Ray! No? Having problems?
I itched to victory.
Oh, that was a terrible match by me.
I didn't think it was a good game, guys.
Aw, that's sad.
Ray did well. Ray went 5-1.
Ray did do well. Ray was probably just sitting there sniping you.
Yeah. I did die. Well, I died exactly as much as Bacon Bomb.
This is true.
He got lots of assists, so. We have a mirrored impact.
For
Yay!
Some reason,
I... League 5! I'm good
Yeah, my
again,
experience
guys.
Sucks, though. League 5 is good. Since when?
Increases the knockback of Power Lunge. Fuck that.
Yeah, you would not want that upgrade, ever.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna build around knockback. It's gonna be the fuck-off button for the team.
We totally want that, right?
Alright, I think I can go for one more.
Okie dokie.
I think I'm gonna call it here, actually.
Okay. Are you?
Yeah, I'm too tired to do another match. I have a paper to finish.
Alright. Okay. Well, good luck finishing your paper. Tired.
Indeed.
Bye.
Have fun with your paper.
I guess it's just us.
I guess so.
I'm ready for League 6. I'm ready to go back down.
No, I'm carrying us. I'm gonna do it.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I better play someone who's light so you can carry easier.
Exactly. You gotta play Yuri so he has his own jetpack and not to carry him at all.
I bet Ix is pretty heavy, being solid rock and all.
You know, it's very possible, actually.
We got a somewhat shorter queue this time.
Indeed.
What's going on in Pokemon Moon? I've almost filled the Pokedex. That's pretty much all I have to do now.
Yeah, I'm missing like 17 from the national decks. Like, that's it.
I can't get to... No one wants a Pheromosa. No one anywhere.
No one wants one?
No, I'm trying to trade it for the, you know, corresponding Ultra Beast in Sun, but no one will take it.
Aw, that's sad. I would give you one of mine, but then I'm like, oh
no,
wait,
I have
those.
One.
No, I mean the corresponding one.
Oh, do you also have Moon?
No, I actually have Sun.
Oh. Yeah, I need a Kartana.
Oh, that's why. You're looking for the wrong one.
Well, no, because there are... In Sun, you run into 4 Kartanas, and in Moon, you run into 4 Pheromosas. Whereas, otherwise, you run into 2 Buzzwoles in Sun, and 2 Celesteels in Moon.
Oh, I thought...
So they swapped the numbers for some weird reason.
Oh, that is weird, actually. I did not know that.
I had Pheromosa for Buzzwole up for the longest time, and no one would trade that either. I figured that was because the Buzzwole were rarer, though, so you only get 2 of them.
I traded a Pheromosa for a Celestelia. That was funny.
Yeah.
It ended up working in my favor, because it was somewhat usable.
I need to play it through the game. The last generation I played before this one was Gen 4, so I missed Black, White, and XY.
You missed probably the one of the best generations ever, because Gen 5 was the best.
Hey, people say that. Mm-hmm. I'll get to it, though. I need to play a gen that has Wild Tyranitar that I can catch.
Yeah, no gen has Wild Tyranitar. The only gen
Wild Larvitar.
Oh, the only one I can think of is Gen 2, so...
There, yeah. I know Gen 4 had them as one of the, they were like one of the roaming Pokemon.
Okay, yeah. Let me check it out.
It's gonna be I guess I'll need to IV train a Ditto. I've never done IV training before.
Well, it's technically EV training. You can't IV train.
I mean, you know, breed for IVs is what I mean.
Okay, yeah, we'll go with that. That's more logical. Let's see.
I didn't know that the, I didn't know until recently that the EV system... Bitch, please! Sorry. Bitch, please!
Oh yeah, Larvitar is actually catchable in Pokemon Y.
I didn't know that the IV system was pretty much intact exactly as it is since Gen 1. Or the EV system, rather.
Yeah, the EVs were slightly different in Gen 1 and 2, but after Gen 3 it started all the same.
They were you got them from wild Pokemon differently, but you could still get them up to a crazy high amount, like 256,600.
Well, yeah, but now it's only 256.
Yeah.
That's quite a big difference.
But you got more of them from the wild encounters because you got that Pokemon's base stat as the EV.
Yeah, but either way, it would take way longer in Gen 1 regardless.
It would, yeah. I just thought it was interesting that it went that high at all in Gen 1. I thought it would be very simple back then.
Unfortunately, no.
And you can still EV train past level 100. Until Gen 5, I think they finally fixed that.
Due to a glitch, yeah.
Don't tell Jack any of this. I'm gonna kick his butt in Pokemon Red and Blue.
He's already Weren't you already doing
behind.
That?
He's flailing behind so badly.
Oh no, it looks like another pre-made team. Hooray.
Oh boy.
We got this though, because I'm going to hard carry.
It's a duo queue. They're split screeners.
Oh yeah. Okay, I got my soul. I'm going back.
I got to figure out what to start with as Scoulder. Because I can't afford Stun Punch. I've been getting Regen because I suck at staying alive.
Yeah, I would go with Regen Punch first.
Not Regen Punch, just Regen.
Well, I said what I would go with first. I didn't mean what you got.
Hello, Ix.
Oh, tar. That was a good...
It was a good throw, it was just a terrible follow-up.
My bad. Totally. My bad.
Myself included.
Uh-oh. I seem to be hanging out alive.
He just did the same fuck-up!
Did he really?
Yeah.
Wow, Ix is so good.
He refracted for no reason, and then I threw him immediately afterwards.
Why would he do that? Like...
Hello, Swiggins.
Does he not know how to play Ix?
Oh, you missed the snipe. You missed the snipe, whatever.
I hit the snipe. You missed your punch.
I didn't see the snipe damage happen. Nope, I tried. Oh, he did it! I should have kept going.
Oh, okay. Like I said, it's my last game anyways.
Health?
Yeah, we're fine.
Nope. Thought I could get her.
You're safe.
I'm never safe. I'm mean.
This is true. Just stay away from snipe lines and you'll be fine.
Hello, Swigs. Oh, how did he walk right through me? You see that?
I did.
I can't save you.
I'm safe.
Okay, good. Public service fucking slippery squid bastard.
I say!
I know, right? He really is.
Ow, I tried.
Don't be dying on me, Xelrog.
I'm alright.
Oh, refracted. Yeah, that sucked.
I'm gonna go get Stun Punch.
Sounds great.
contact.
And I got a kill. And I got a kill.
Pill?
A kill, not a pill.
Oh. Don't get pills. They're not very good early.
That alright. That'd be a terrible upgrade. I mean, you should have saw what I actually built into.
Would teleport their Ix? You trying to pin Skuldir?
Yeah, that totally works, right? Might want to put that one on paper. The day that Ix pins Skuldir deserves a highlight reel.
Oh, clearly.
They're trying to keep up with me, but I'm just too good at farming.
And they're pretty bad at hitting their attacks, too.
I've noticed that.
Swigs is not anchoring many people.
And when he does, I just snipe him to make up for it.
My kill.
There's an Ix up there, by the way. Okay.
Ah, fuck it.
But I don't think I would. He's made out of rocks.
Yeah, it doesn't sound like a good time. Okay, Ix, you want to take the beating? That's fine, too.
Did he really just swap places to take
yes,
the beating?
Yes, just to die.
Wow, beautiful. I'll take it.
Oh, my throw! What? Why? How'd that throw not go off?
You were staying in the danger zone too damn long.
No, it was after I was out of the rift.
I was still stuck in the rift, which is why I couldn't snipe him, so...
He's like sliding through my legs.
That's disturbing.
Why did I...
Alright, you gotta back off.
I'm gonna... Oh, my throw wasn't ready. Barely.
I'm coming back. Alright. Back in lane.
Back in lane. Gleam back.
Ooh. Tell your friends.
He keeps anchoring me when no one's around to do anything about it.
Yeah, that's typical bad Swiggins, right?
He's anchored, now he's finished!
This is showing your League 5. It's definitely pulling all the statistics from your game.
Okay, he has the shield. Is that CC immunity?
I don't think so. He might have also bought CC immunity, though. Produce this violent specimen. 5, 4, 3, and roll. Because I know Swiggins is... Oh, wait, you know, a shield. He's not a bubble. So, yeah, that might be the CC immunity.
I thought that was just reduced damage.
No, he has a bubble when it's reduced damage.
I'm gonna get heal punch.
Why did she just run into my time rift? And yeah, go get heal punch. I told you it's a good upgrade. I don't know what you're doing.
Oh, I didn't hit anyone. Oh! I thought he must have CC immunity, because I landed that quake, and I have snare quake.
Oh, okay, yeah. Then it must be CC immunity.
Well, that kind of sucks for me.
Nice pickoff there, Ted.
Obviously, serving Swiggins very well against Skuldir.
It is, totally, actually. Alright, I got this. I got this. Alright, you got away, right?
These guys. Okay, eat! There we go. Not immune to that.
Or that.
Hello, Raylan.
Remember when I said I was going to carry you?
Oh god, this is... This is AI... No, this is... Okay, this is the new AI station. I was thinking, wait, why did we put on the old one? Was this put back in rotation?
Oh, that would be horrible.
I forgot it's the new one that has the fire.
No, we don't need the old one back in rotation. God damn.
Oh, come on, one lane map? You're not looking forward to that?
No. Okay, you're too damn... Get out.
Good job. I'm gonna leave now. No, okay. I'm not. Swiggins is here.
I'm gonna leave, though.
You should leave.
I'm leaving. Oh, that six drops down. Now we're fucked. Of course you didn't.
We would be fucked. No, that would be the mark of a good player.
I just bought all of my utility. Like, right there.
The good early game purchase.
Yup. Pretty sure we're in the mid game by now. These snipes are too easy.
Ow. Hello, Ray. Oh!
My bad.
Oh, the snipe knockback happened. I was wondering why she moved so quickly.
Yeah, that's why I said my bad.
Good job, Rix. You're a hero.
And alright.
Oh, what? How'd she not get hit? I'll just stand here. And almost die. Okay, we're good.
Killing machine.
Okay. What was your plan, Swigs?
I go at them, and then... well... I didn't think past that part.
To anyone?
Hello. Oh, how'd that not? He didn't refract.
No, he didn't. He just missed.
But he was point blank. The fuck?
Don't question it.
Oh, come on! How'd he get through me that time? And that time I let him. Okay.
What? And she missed a snipe. Beautiful. She missed a snipe on a stationary skull deer.
I need that. Mine. You know, it was worth it to take the snipe just for that punch appeal.
Oh, yeah.
Basic math. Ooh, bottom push.
Oh, it saved him. How fun.
Okay, that's one down. I'm gonna get sniped, and I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna leave. That's a good plan. I'm gonna go heal a little bit, then I'll come.
Split screeners are funny.
And very skilled.
Oh, yeah.
Consistently. Oh, hey, that just needs one punch. I can do that.
The one okay, punch man punches. Over here?
Two punch man.
Oh.
Jack and I started that series recently.
Oh, did you? So I haven't watched it.
I knew it was about a dude who was really strong. The thing is that he's reluctant about his strength.
Oh.
Like, he's sad because he beats everyone in one punch.
Aw, that's tragedy.
So, I don't know where it's gonna go. We only watched episode one. I can't catch him.
I might have been practicing Raylan when you weren't looking, by the way.
Is, Raylan one of your mains, you call her?
Yeah, probably at this point. I've become quite damn good with her.
Quite damn good.
Exactly. Aw. Oh, what is this? Nope.
Good effort, Ix. You tried. Gold star.
Indeed. Sticker for your
CC immunity is really annoying.
Isn't it, though?
obviously as Skuldir, but... You can leave now, Ted. No? Okay, he's going for it.
Well, that was a game.
Bitch, please!
I think it shows the league difference between me and them.
Yeah. 8-0. I did pretty good. 10 assists, yay! That's what Skuldir's for, he's for assists.
Indeed, Skuldir is definitely an assist main.
Oh, poor Ix got 0 assists and only one kill.
I wonder how that happened.
Maybe because he's a split screener.
Maybe.
That might have something to do with it. Oh, we're doing ASMR now. Hey, boys, what's up? And do I get another? No, just short of another upgrade. Okay, I need to unlock deadlift stuff. Alright, that's it for me.
Okie dokie.
Thanks for playing.
No problem.
Thanks for the two of you who are watching. Mm-hmm. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.